The world of politics may be a mystery to most of us, but the UK Youth Parliament makes it accessible, understandable, and it allows us to make a difference. The UKYP is an independent national charity that has a rolling programme of activities across the year, and it is an apolitical organisation which seeks to represent no party political view. The UKYP is therefore solely issue-based. It is open to young people aged between 11 and 18 years from across the UK. It's a place for young people to voice their opinions where they will be heard and listened to by local and national government, providers of services for young people and other agencies who have an interest in the views and needs of young people. Finally, and most importantly of all, it's a place that allows you to represent the views and needs of other young people like yourselves. At UKYP, politics is talking a different language, a language that is clear to all young people. It allows us to take part in a political process, not just elections, but in discussing and making decisions and matters in everyday life, and in issues that matter to young people. Of course, if you know nothing about issues that matter to young people, know nothing about other young people around you, or feel that you're not popular enough to make change to young people's lives, you may feel that you're not a suitable candidate. Actually, UKYP is a great place to get experience and understanding about young people's issues. Becoming a candidate in the UKYP elections is as simple as A, B, C. Write a candidate's address. This isn't as difficult as it sounds. Ask yourself why you want to be a member of Youth Parliament, what you can bring to the role, how you would like to represent other people, and what you would like to do if you get elected. Next, submit your candidate's address by the deadline. Your school, youth project, or local NYPs can help. Just ask. Attend an informal candidate's workshop. Here, you will learn about the process and responsibilities of becoming an NYP. Remember, being a part of the UKYP costs nothing except time and commitment. An NYP is elected for 1 year and is voted in by young people in their area, so your commitment to representing the views of a lot of young people is very important. Don't be scared. Knowing everything about everyone around you is a criteria for becoming a candidate. Time and commitment is. You're in a small area doesn't mean you're not going to get any votes. Polling stations are located throughout the county and are broken down into three areas: Cotswolds and Stroud, Gloucester and the Forest, Cheltenham and Tewkesbury. Gloucestershire UKYP requires three NYPs and three deputy NYPs, with the highest vote in each area going to the successful NYP and the next highest going to the deputy NYP. The odds are that you will get a high number of votes no matter how many candidates are up for election. UKYP elections do matter to young people. Massive voter turnout since UKYP began proves that politics has an important place in young people's lives. Young people do vote and you can succeed. dull, boring, endless meetings, well, maybe the meetings part is true, but dull is definitely not a word associated with UKYP. There are two residential weekends to get to know each other, do lots of activities, and have loads of fun, one locally and one within the Southwest region. We meet locally and regionally to discuss young people's needs and concerns. This is the important bit, and because we have enthusiasm for what we are doing, it's exciting and relevant. We meet with MPs and councillors to discuss young people's views and needs. UKYP works with local councils and businesses, and this relationship helps to make changes to benefit young people across the county. Once a year, we get together with all other NYPs across the UK at the National City, where we plan national campaigns and where we also take part in the talent show, a chaotic mix of showing off and having a laugh. So forget about your preconceptions of endless boredom and dull meetings. The UKYP is more than that. Talk to your NYPs and you'll soon see why. Of course, you do not have to stand as a candidate to get involved. How about taking part online? UKYP Class is the online version of what UKYP is all about. All you need to do is register with a username and password to gain access to. Forums. Discuss anything that concerns you and ask questions to your NYPs and fellow members on local issues or more general subjects, ideas, events and opinions. Gallery. See photographs from UKYP events, local, regional and national, and submit your own photos and images to share both your creative and political site. NYP and Deputy NYP information. Find out about your elected NYPs, read about them, and then post on the forum to ask their questions or share your views. Frequently asked questions. UKYP can be a complicated place, but the online guides can change all of that, explaining all of the processes involved and giving your context to help you through it. If you need more information, just look around you. Your youth project or school can offer lots of advice on becoming a candidate. The election posters will no doubt be everywhere during election time. The website can help with understanding what UKYP do, as well as offering advice and a place to air your views, and your NYPs are always on hand for any inquiries you have. There's nothing stopping you. Make the world smaller and your voice louder.